Hello, the tutorial shows you how to convert MBR to GPT without data loss, using free tool. First of all, let's take a look and understand hard drives and partitions. Go to Computer Management. Select Disk Management. I have two hard drives. Disk O, with one partition. And Disk 1, with two partitions. Okay, let's check if hard drive is MBR or GPT. Right-click on the hard drive that you want to check. Go to Properties. And select Volumes tab. Here you can find hard drive partition style type. As you see, the Disk O partition style type is GPT, Git partition table. Let's check second hard drive. As you see, the Disk 1 partition style type is MBR, Master Boot Record. So, let's convert MBR to GPT, without losing data, using free tool. We need to convert Disk 1, from MBR to GPT. Disk 1 contains partition D and partition E. To make sure everything goes well, let's add some data to partition D and E. Okay, both partitions have some data. So, let's convert MBR to GPT without losing it. Open your web browser. And go to the DiskGenius.com. All useful links you can find below in the description. Click on Free Download. And download DiskGenius. Then double-click on the file to install it. Take care. Please do not install this application to the partition where you want to recover files. Otherwise, files will be destroyed and cannot be recovered forever. The default installation path is C partition. But you can change the path to other partition or USB disks you need. In this example, we don't recover files. We just need to convert disk 1 from MBR to GPT without data loss. So, to save data on disk 1, I can install DiskGenius on disk O, on C partition. Click Next to continue installation. When you finish installation, open DiskGenius. Here we have both hard drives, Disk O and Disk 1. Close Disk O and select Disk 1. Anyway, it's better to always double check before you converting something. So, we are going to convert Disk 1 from MBR to GPT. Without losing data. Select the disk that you're going to convert from MBR to GPT. And right-click on it. Then select Convert to Git Partition Table. And click the Save All button to convert the selected disk from MBR to GPT. Click Yes to save changes. Done, let's check what we got. Okay, we have successfully converted MBR to GPT. Let's check the data on partitions. The data has also been preserved. So, we have successfully converted MBR to GPT without data loss, using free tool. Thanks for watching. If that sounds like something that could help you, then make sure to join me, subscribe to my channel with notification, and be the first who get more great tips and tricks.